Look here! Look, listen! Appearing offline does not fucking stop.
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck you!
My lord.
Fuck you!
No! I cut child pornography off around 12.
Oh my fucking
Whatever,
lord.
I hope your family dies in an automobile wreck. Nigga.
I did say the age of consent
Fuck
should be
you.
12.
X-Series 007, Anti James Bond, and I'm joined by Wings of Boogie. We say, guys, you guys all right?
I'm doing all right, man. I'm excited.
Yeah, how you feeling, my friend?
Oh, I'm ready to knock somebody out.
Okay, hopefully you don't knock me out. Now, we got three big heavyweights in the building, yeah? Me included. Now, what I want to know, how do I get to this level of greatness?
Oh, shit. Milkshakes, plenty of sleep. Never walk. You got to Uber everywhere.
I'm a Liverpool fan. You never walk alone. How do I get to this level of greatness, my friend?
Here's what you do. You start a World of Warcraft account, and you never log off. That's what I did.
You know what? I started, but I logged off.
Oh, that's the problem.
That's why I made the mistake. Don't worry. Am I still here? Don't make me back out my tea. Okay, so how's your training been going for this fight, man?
Oh, it's been going wonderful. I've dropped 36 pounds. My endurance is going through the roof. I took this shit serious.
Yeah. How have you been training?
I've been doing 50 minutes on the heavy bag. I did 20 reps of farmer's walks, and I walked 45 minutes with my beautiful wife over here.
Anti-wife in the back. She tried to hide, but don't worry. She's there. Yeah. What about you? How's your training been? How's the camp going?
I'll be honest with you, man. It's been slow training, but I got into the swimming pool at first, really got some moving going,
okay.
Where it's nice being weightless for a change.
Yes.
And then finally started hitting the bag, and that's been my passion. I just set it right next to my TV, and every single time I walk past it, I put on the gloves and work it out and try to get a little stronger, trying to get a little more fit. I don't know that I'm fight ready, but I think I'm going to put on a good show.
I love the truth that is coming out of this building. Can we get any final words between you guys before we go off?
Oh, he gets to be weightless again in the next hour.
Woo!
Oh, you going to send me floating, huh? You better not be wearing that shirt in the ring, because I'll tell you something, I will square off on it every time.
The ring, all right, myself, Big Zoo, blessings. You're done now. Bye, guys. See you guys later, yeah?
Let's talk about Boogie. I mean, these guys are big. You're talking nearly 400 pounds. We've got to applaud them. I know some people online like to, talk rubbish about them.
Yeah.
Applaud them for getting in the ring and doing the business.
Yeah. I think that's the biggest win for both of them, the fact that they're showing up here. Last year, one of them wasn't even able to get up off of his couch without having, facing some injuries.
Yeah.
And now they're here, they're putting the gloves on, they're in front of all these fans and putting on a show. They both deserve a round of applause.
One thing I'm happy about, Slim, and I am happy about this, it's not 3 minutes rounds. It ain't 2 minute rounds either. It's a minute.
It's
a minute. It should be a minute.
That's still a little too long though.
400 pounds.
It should be 30 seconds. It should be 30 second rounds.
30 second rounds?
30 second rounds.
No longer than a minute. They should eat cheeseburgers in the corner when they in the corner.
Chill, see,
at the end of the round. I think that'd be funny.
See, I'm trying to be nice
yeah.
and good. You two get away.
Oh.
You two get away. Foozy. Who do you think wins, Foozy? Who's winning?
You know what? I think Wings gets this one.
Yeah.
I think Wings gets this one. Just looking at their training footage, he did have some he had some jabs,
yeah.
He had some crosses, but I think the thing that's going to happen to Boogie, and this isn't to be mean, his arms are a little short. It's not to be mean. I promise you it's not to be mean. I just think he might have a little trouble.
Boozy, go away, bro. Boozy, go away. You know what we're going to do? We got a special national anthem. Gideon is about to sing the American national anthem. I don't know how this is going to play out, but we're going to throw it downstairs to Gideon to sing the national anthem and welcome the fighters in.
Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for the Happy Punch main event the evening. Scheduled for 3 1-minute rounds in the heavyweight division. And now, making his way to the ring, Boogie 2988!
Here we go! Kim, how you pulled this off.
I can't believe it's happening. This is really a fever dream right now. Oh my gosh, there he is. Right and dirty.
Wait, into the ring.
He's wearing the shirt that he shot the pistol. Oh my, oh it's off. Ripped off the shirt. Ladies and gentlemen, the criminal, Boogie 2988, with another criminal, Chase. it's a chase.
No, he's
chasing back. Someone else, man.
That, yeah, he's got a mustache on. That can't be him.
It can't be him.
What an iconic ring walk. You know, Boogie said at the press conference, I won just by being here. You know, and just to make this fight happen, so much went into it. And him getting into this ring right now, it's surreal. It's really surreal.
They have five people spreading those ropes so Boogie can get in.
Oh, man. I cannot believe this is happening. Uh-oh.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, his opponent making his way to the ring. Wings of Redemption!
Lit up like a fourth, I'm a happy drunk. Come to pop a big mama, cause your daddy's drunk. I'm gonna bump, bump it up like a Goodyear blimp. Make you holler for a dollar, that's the way I've been. Drinks and drinks, glitters on the bayou. Hymns all the shames that I ain't gon' buy you. It's like one of them freaky things. Hit it once, maybe every couple weekdays. I got no love, I got no riches. I don't roll bows and I don't drive switches. Got no game, I can't reward ya.
History here live. I can't believe this is happening. I'm pinching myself over here.
You pulled it off.
Oh my gosh. Well,
ladies and gentlemen, this bout scheduled for 3 1-minute rounds in the heavyweight division. This bout is also standing 8 count will be in effect. This bout is sanctioned by the Professional Boxing Association. Timekeeper at the bell, Peter McCann. And the third man in the ring in charge of the action, referee Jack Goodwin. And the three judges scoring ringside, Seamus Dunn, Ian John Lewis, and Gareth Morris. And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing to you first, fighting out of the blue corner. He is wearing the green with gold trim. His official weight of 391.6 pounds. And tonight, he's making his crossover boxing debut. Hailing from Fredonville, Arkansas, the living meme, Boogie 2988.
Fans here. Wow.
He does.
And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He is wearing the red and black. His official weight of 404.2 pounds. And tonight, he is also making his crossover boxing debut. Hailing from Conway, South Carolina, Jordan, the legendary gamer known as Wings.
Here we go.
Here we go. We got Paul Bamba in the corner of
Remember
Wings.
Remember my instructions in the changing rooms. Keep your heads up.
Chase them all look alike.
Don't hold. Do you understand me? Shake hands.
For Boogie.
Good luck. Get back to your corners. Wait for the bell.
3 1-minute rounds.
I like how Boogie took advantage while this was all happening, sitting down in the corner, reserving that gas tank.
Very smart. And he's going to need some smarts.
Second round. First round.
Guys, Wings looks locked in over there. He's ready to go. Here.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Right off the bat, Wings is.
Wings connected with the box.
Immediate pressure by Wings.
And Boogie taking a step back.
Oh, my gosh. He is putting a clinic.
These boys have some heavy hands.
And ladies and gentlemen, this is
And ladies and gentlemen, this is how they arrived on those mark carts. As you can see, pulling up his pants there. They were playing bumper cars.
Who won the race?
I think Boogie did.
Boogie won that one at least. Well, we've got to get the shorts right.
You know, we've heard the term saved by the bell, but Boogie has been saved by the shorts. The shorts kept falling. This could have been a strategy by Boogie, imagine.
He's lost some weight probably training for this fight.
It looks like they're taping him up, taping those shorts. Trying to avoid this London crowd from seeing a full moon.
Yes, I think we're all grateful for that.
Seeing a full moon on a Boogie night.
Yeah. And it looks like they're taping him up here. Taping his pants
awesome.
To him. This is what I like to see. They should not be coming off after that.
No. And you know what? Take note, all boxers, all crossover boxers, you should be using this to reserve your gas tank and replenish your energy in future fights. Very smart.
Oh, my God. This is awesome. Here we go.
Wings just patiently waiting. Oh,
my gosh. Boogie. Wings. And they're going for it. And they're going for it.
Boogie's got to not turn around with the rest
Boogie's
of the
got to get one in. And there we go.
We made it to the second.
He lasted a round, right? Yep. That's got to be a victory in itself right there.
I mean, they've got to be very proud of themselves. They've, you know, to be in the ring in this on this kind of stage after all they've been through.
How you have to stand up and applaud the fact that we are in round two. I know it's only 60-second rounds, but as you know, in boxing, those rounds are last forever. It's like an eternity, and especially with these guys, right? So the fact that we're in round two is just shocking.
Well, I can tell you that 60 seconds was a lot longer for Boogie than it was for Wings.
That's for damn sure.
Oh, nice little side uppercut there.
The question is, how much more can he take? How much more of the pressure? He's been taking so many shots that round. Will he be able to come into this round and actually land some punches and do some damage back to Wings? We're about to find out.
Boogie's just got to go for it. He's got to get that Hail Mary punch in.
Boogie's got to face him. There we go. He's just walking into the punches there. At least he's throwing a couple.
Standing eight. There we go. That's the right call there.
Four.
Absolutely.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
There it is. That was the right call from the ref. That was the right call from the ref.
Boogie protesting a little bit, but I think it was the right call. And respect to these big men for getting in there. I mean,
absolutely. That's
what this is all about. Entertainment and Keem, you've outdone yourself for this main event.
Well, it's about doing the impossible, and that's what this fight was from the very beginning. To the training, the diet, everything was impossible, and it actually took place. It actually happened.
You know, Boogie definitely at a disadvantage physically coming into this match. He's got to be proud of himself for making it through that round. He tanked so much. You know, he could have gone down right away to one of those punches, but he stood there, he took it, and he stood strong. And, you know, he lasted a round, and that's good.
Yeah, Wings had full control from the very beginning, and it looked like Boogie was trying to set up maybe a defense counter, and it just never came because of the onslaught of Wings just keep going and going.
Oh, my gosh. Do you see that? Jeez.
Man, if this doesn't inspire you, I don't know what does. You know, imagine getting ready. Like, every little move, you're carrying around 400 pounds with you.
I hope Boogie's not too upset, because he really made a great effort to get here and do this. And that's the sad part about boxing. There's usually one winner and one loser.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time, 33 seconds of round number two. Referee Seamus Dunn stops the contest, and therefore your winner, Wings of Redemption.
Sorry, the way, Wings of Redemption, for a man nearly 400 pounds, I mean, he moves around the ring like he's about 250. I was actually impressed with Wings of Redemption, and congratulations to Boogie for getting in the ring as well. All right, so much more action coming on DAZN, and it starts the big one next week in Dublin.
Either subscribe, donate, or get the fuck out.